from New York. An Indecision 2000 update. Here is John Stewart.
Tonight, we will be coming to you live with special election coverage. A lot has happened over the past 24 hours, and if you're currently watching South Park and or TV Funhouse, my guess is you don't know about it. So that's The Daily Show, live tonight at 11. Please, put down the bong. We're living through history. Bush killed Kenny. Sad.
He's a powerful man, a rich man, a sick man.